Hello viewers, our topic today is surface areas and volumes, question number 6. A medicine capsule is in the shape of a cylinder with two hemispheres stuck to each of its ends. The length of the entire capsule is 14 mm and the diameter of the capsule is 5 mm. Find its surface area. The length of the entire capsule is 14 millimeter means the total height of the solid is 14 millimeter and the diameter of the capsule is 5 millimeter. Diameter is equal to 5 millimeter means we can calculate the radius diameter by 2. 5 by 2 is 2.5 millimeter. The total height of the capsule is 14 millimeter. Radius of the hemisphere is 5 by 2, 2.5 millimeter. And the height of the hemisphere equal to radius of the hemisphere. So, height is also equal to 2.5 millimeter. So add these values of height of the hemispheres. 2.5 plus 2.5 is 5 millimeter. 2.5 plus 2.5 is 5 millimeter. So to find the height of the cylinder, total height minus 5, 9 millimeter. The height of the cylinder is 9 millimeter. 2.5 plus 2.5 is 5. So 14 minus 5 is 9 millimeter. Now what we have to calculate? Surface area of the capsule. Surface area of the capsule equal to surface area of the cylinder plus surface area of the hemisphere. Surface area of the cylinder means curved surface area of the cylinder. Its formula is 2 pi r h, and the curved surface area of the hemisphere whose formula is 2 pi r square. So 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square curved surface area of first hemisphere plus curved surface area of the another hemisphere. Curved surface area of the hemisphere 2. I am taking the hemisphere 1 and hemisphere 2. So 2 pi r square for hemisphere 2. 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r square. 2 pi into radius is 2.5 into height is 9, height of the cylinder is 9 millimeter plus 2 into pi into r square. Radius of the cylinder is 2.5 square, sorry, radius of the hemisphere is 2.5 square. So 2 pi into 2 pi is common for all the terms. So taking 2 pi outside, write the remaining value 2.5 into 9 millimeter. So 2.5 into 9 is 22.5 plus 2.5 square value is 6.25 plus 6.25. 2 pi into 22.5 plus 6.25 plus 6.25 is 35. Adding these values, two into 22/7 into 35. 2 into 35 is 70, 70 into 22 by 7. So 10 into 22 is 220 millimeter square. Surface area of the capsule is surface area of the cylinder plus surface area of the hemisphere. Surface area of hemisphere 1 plus surface area of hemisphere 2, 2 pi rh plus 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r square. 2 pi is common for all the terms. So taking 2 pi outside, r square value is 2.5 square plus 2 pi into 2.5 square. 2 pi is common for all the terms. Taking 2 pi outside, write the remaining. 2.5 into 9 is 22.5 plus 2 pi. I have taken this outside. 2.5 square is 6.25. Again, taking 2 pi outside, 2.5 square is 6.25. Adding these values, 35 into 2 is 70. 35 into 2 is 70 into pi. Substituting the value of pi as 22 by 7, cancel 7 and 70. 7 tens are 70. 10 into 22 is 222 millimeter square. 220 millimeter square units. For surface area, we have to